It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Spongberg family. Mark, Sandy, Craig, Robin, and Connie, ready for action. And the House family. Pat, Jamie, Holly, Jennifer, and Sandy. On your mark. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Golson.
Thank you. Thank you.
Our cameraman, Bud, collects hats like this. I'm not going to show it because it's a plug for a market. And they don't send me groceries. I won't give them. How many you got now?
This makes 80.
80? The champs right here. Spongberg. Oh. Marco, how much money you want, champ?
$5,478.
Okay. Let's meet everybody.
My sister-in-law, Sandy.
Sandy.
My brother, Craig.
Craig.
His wife, Robin.
Robin.
And our sister, Connie.
Hello. Hi, Richard.
Now, who was it? I guess Craig yesterday said, I've got to point out that Sandy and Robin are expecting baby. When is your baby coming, Sandy?
In 4 or 5 months. It has to decide.
Well, I mean, we taped so far ahead, this could be next week without you knowing.
June.
Is this your first baby?
No, this is my fourth.
I mean, you're an old hand at it. Yeah. Robin?
Our baby's due in July.
In July?
Mm-hmm.
Your first?
Second. We have a little boy.
Have you figured out what's called? Well, I should. the House family here. Yeah. You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Can I meet everybody, please?
You certainly may. This is my baby daughter, Jamie.
Hi.
Hi, Jamie.
Her slightly older sister, Holly.
Oh, hello, Hi. Holly.
Our cousin Jennifer.
Hi.
Cousin
and
Jennifer.
Our cousin Sandy.
Hi, Richard.
Hello, Sandy. Just nice to see young ladies there.
Thank you.
Where do you live, my darling?
We all live in Woodland Hills.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty. You got horses?
We rather like it. No, girls are enough.
But they have horses around Woodland Hills.
Oh, lots.
Yeah.
Lots of horses.
Yeah. What's the name? Is it Snoopy in his tuxedo?
Uh-huh.
It's the first time I've ever seen Snoopy, you know, out at night. Because he usually just has a sports jacket on. He looks very...
Right.
Did you dress him?
Yes. He's my good luck charm. He goes
How
everywhere.
How long have you had him?
Since I was 2 years old.
Just a child then. Okay. What is this manger?
Well, we thought since you're so lovable and cuddly and affectionate that we'd make you one of these, a house pet.
Ah. Now, that's something I should. Tell me when I move in, girls, please.
Okay,
that's lovely, isn't it? Thank you, darling.
Certainly.
Come on, we'll go and play the field. That's very original. This kind family over here, what did you give me? You gave me a mortician's t-shirt, didn't you?
Right.
A black t-shirt that said rest in peace on it. That's a cheerful little thing. Here we go. 100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something that people accidentally drop in the tub when they're taking a bath.
The soap.
The soap. Way to start.
Hi.
You're absolutely gorgeous. How old are you?
Thank you. 16.
You're breaking hearts all over America right at this moment.
How about your watch or jewelry?
Okay, well, let's take
that.
Do you drop your watch in the tub?
Oh.
How about your razor?
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Your razor, hi.
Reza! Look, oh. Snoopy, now you represent a lot of good. Now pull yourself together. Get him some coffee or something. Excuse me, Jennifer. Some people accidentally drop in the tub when they're taking a bath.
How about the shampoo?
Okay. That's good. Shampoo for Jennifer. Not there.
No, it's all right. It's all right.
He's good. Just didn't make it.
Hi.
What would you say?
Well. How about your towel? When you have your towel
in
the
store? Yeah, all right.
Good answer, good answer.
Towel? Yeah. Something people accidentally drop in the tub when they're taking a bath.
How about a washcloth?
Okay.
Good answer. Good answer.
Washcloth? No. Okay. Two answers left and two strikes.
Okay. What if they accidentally drop your change of clothing, what you're going to put on after you get out of the bathtub?
Yes, that's a good one.
Good.
Very good.
Mike, do
it. Maybe your top hat or something?
Yeah.
Clothing! No, third strike. $73 for you. All ladies expecting babies, don't jump up and down now, please.
Magazine.
Magazine. Magazine, say you get $73. If not, we're going to give it to Pat and the family. Magazine. Four.
Cigarettes.
You should be ashamed of yourself. We'll be back right after. $73, plays nothing. Let's go. Yeah. 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something that a young man finds attractive about an older woman. Yeah.
Her looks.
Her looks.
Answer.
Something a young man finds attractive about an older woman.
Her experience.
Oh. Experience.
Yeah. We'd like to play.
Oh, they're going to play.
Okay.
I like the way you said that with a very sly smile. Experience. Hardy hand class.
Thank you.
A young man finds track about an older woman.
Her intelligence.
Mm-hmm. Intelligence. What would you say, Ron?
How about her money?
Yeah, good answer.
Money.
Yeah. How about her legs?
Mm-hmm. Good answer, yeah.
Her legs.
Clothing.
That's good.
Yeah. Right there.
Sandy says, that's good. That's good. Clothing for all the money, is it that? No. That's bad.
How about the car she drives?
Yeah, good answer. Good answer.
That's good?
Good if it's there, my darling. Her car. No. When a young man finds attractive about an older woman.
I would say her house.
If it's there, sir, you have it all. Big lead in the game. If not, third strike. House has got a chance to steal her house. No.
Sensuality.
Give me an answer.
Well, I think we're going to go with sensuality.
Okay. So Sensuality is there. You get the $60. If not, big lead for you, Mark. Sensuality. Great. Sure. Gratitude should have made it up there somewhere. We'll be back right after this. You know what happens? 300, whoever gets there first pays for $5,000. Okay. You want to touch Snoopy for luck?
I did.
Is you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a room in the home which you carpet.
Yeah. Living room.
The living room.
We'd like to play, Richard.
We're going
to
play.
Hey.
Come
on.
Now, you're married. Great.
Mm-hmm.
Where's your husband?
Out there. Name? In the audience. Name? Roland.
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 Okay. Did Roland come up when you won all the money? Oh, yeah, hundreds of people.
Yes, he did.
Hundreds of people. Yeah, I remember. Okay. You have a home, a house?
An apartment.
An apartment.
Mm-hmm.
Well, then this shouldn't be too difficult for you.
I think most people carpet their family room.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
My mom and dad did it. My brother and I were on the floor at the time. Very good. Thank you. I hate him. Family room.
Yeah!
I'd say the bedroom.
Good answer. Good answer.
Bourgeois.
Yeah!
I didn't find out. Are you married, champ?
No.
That's why you've got your flap here twisted. Lift your arm up. Half in and half out. See, if you'd been married, you'd have been neatly dressed. There. No, this one's fine.
Right.
It's a typical bachelor move here, like that. Truly. They don't know. They could... Oh, yeah. Have the shirt out a bit. Like... It's always just enough to be embarrassing. How are you? Oh, I'm fine. Were you late getting up? No. No, plenty of time. Plenty of time. You have a girlfriend?
No.
Want to go halves in a sweater with Jean? Room in the home. What's your carpet?
Dining room.
Good. Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer. Dining room? There's no way to get it back elegantly. I'll just leave it out.
That looks worse.
You know, it looks weird. It feels weird. I could start a whole new style. Remember that day I came out with my fly open? Remember, there were two guys I arrested the next day. It caught on like that.
Oh, dear.
That's why you were all alone in your apartment. You got no tape. I kind of like that. Room in the home with your car.
Well, some people carpet their bathroom.
Okay, my
good daughter. Answer. Yeah. Good answer.
There, you got it all. You'll play for the big money. If not, first strike. The bathroom. No. Okay, well, there's no problem here, as far as I can see. Room in the home you can copy.
The kitchen, Richard.
Okay.
Okay. That was good.
Like it for all the money. Kitchen? Oh! Robin.
Oh. I've about run out of rooms.
Could I see something then, maybe in a loafer? But she's run out of room. Donuts make my brown eyes blue.
How about the nursery?
All right, my lover.
The nursery?
If it's there, okay. Okay. And if here not, third strike. Get ready to steal the nursery.
Library?
Okay, now. The library's there. The game goes on. If not, you play for the big money one more time. Library? What did we try? We tried kitchen, nursery,
bathroom.
Ah.
Hallway is not a room.
Honey, if hall is up there, it's a room. Show me number five. See, when they answer, they just write, and we just tabulate what
she
they...
Said
yeah.
We all said hall.
Did you really?
I think it was a room.
It isn't, really. No, truly it isn't.
I know.
But that's what they said. We're going to give you $100 up
oh,
there.
Oh, thank you very
I never
much.
Even got that. Oh, once, but you never got to play the big time, did you? Listen, I'm sorry you didn't win. And hope to see you, okay?
Okay, thank
bye,
you.
Thank you.
Good going. Bye, Snoopy. Bye, lover. Bye, Jen. Did you have hallway?
Yeah.
I never would have said that. Go play. You first? You're a coward.
What?
You're a coward.
She handles the pressure well.
Yeah, Mark and Robin going for the money right after we watch this.
Thank you.
Okay, champ, we want you to win the big money one more time. We wish you luck. 15 seconds, please. Tell me out of 10, how many marriages last a lifetime?
5.
A good last-minute gift.
Perfume.
Your most important piece of furniture.
Couch.
A city with lots of museums.
New York.
An exercise.
Push-ups.
Very good. Turn around. Out of 10, how many marriages last a lifetime? 5, 7. Good last minute gift. Perfume. Survey said? Most important piece, furniture, couch. Survey said? 17. City with lots of museums, New York, New York. Survey said?
Yeah!
An exercise, push up. Survey?
Yeah!
Nice call. Looking for Robin. Okay. 85 points, all you need.
Okay.
Take it easy now, you're playing for two. Please remind everyone the answers Mark gave us. 20 seconds on the clock. Tell me out of 10, how many marriages last a lifetime?
6.
A good last minute gift.
Money.
Your most important piece of furniture.
The television.
A city with lots of museums.
Paris.
An exercise.
Sit-ups.
Okay. How many marriages last a lifetime? You said 6. 7. 10. Number one answer was 5. Good last-minute gift. $5,000. Survey said? 1. Most important piece of furniture... You said you're Zenith. Survey said 13. Good job. Bed was number
bed.
One.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Flowers, by the way, was the gift. City with lots of museums. You said Paris. New York was number one, but for Paris, the survey said 17. An exercise, number one, was jogging and running. You said sit-ups. If it's worth 25, you got the money. Survey said. Oh! $198, $5 every point. Total out. $990.
Thank you.
We will return.
Thank you. Thank you.
I told you to catch on, didn't I?
Nice thing.
Yahoo! See you here on The Feud. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants received from Aubrey McDonald Creations, an outstanding collection of fashion jewelry, creative, versatile, and affordable designs for you from Aubrey Creations. Sue B. Honey. Use honey instead of sugar and enjoy all natural goodness. No artificial or synthetic ingredients in Sue B. Honey. 4 gallons of super scrubbable True Test Easy Care Latex Flat Wall and Trim Finish. Perfect for both walls and woodwork, sold only by True Value Hardware Stores. A walk in La Joy Chinese Food. Let your meal swing American with La Joy bean sprouts, vegetables, water chestnuts, bamboo shoots, and soy sauce. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.